Yesterday, we reported on a teen getting accepted to 5 Ivy League schools from the DC area, but today, we're now reporting that a Long Island teen also got into Ivy League, only thing, he got accepted to all 8 of them. Definitely check out to see his beautiful story and definitely support him as well, all on MadameNoire.com.